if you're doing it to take the kids out, if you're doing it to go get groceries, if you're doing it to take the garbage out, you want to do it in bare paw. It features never wet technology. Look at the inside of these.
Yummy.
You just want to be right there all day. You know, it's so much like wearing a slipper. You come home, you stay in them. You just stay in your shoes. But we're doing a sale price today. I'm not sure I've ever seen this price.
No.
And by the way, this is the final airing on it, okay? So it's the sheepskin boot with never wet. It is the lowest price of the season. So grab a couple of pairs if you would like to. We're gonna go through the colors. And these are whole sizes.
Whole sizes. If you're a half size, bump up a size. Really easy. Great for gifting too. If you can kind of guess, you're pretty good on a bare paw.
Okay.
Okay.
Look at the array of colors. And this is really the boot that started all of it.
This is what started everything. Back in 2001, when bare paw just all started, this is pretty much the boot where it started. So you love the classic, you love the iconic. Of course, that hickory is where it started too. But we have a whole variety of colors. It's like a big bowl of Skittles when it comes to the colors on this particular boot. And we can, you want to start at that end, that great red. So this is the Bordeaux. And I put the wine color next to the Bordeaux so that you could see that. It's more of a cherry red. Really pretty.
Okay, so this is the Bordeaux.
Yes, that's the Bordeaux.
And this is the cherry.
And this is the same one.
Oh, that's
yeah,
what I thought.
I was saying it's kind of like a cherry red compared to the wine.
Oh, okay,
I got it now. I'm sorry, that was confusing the way I worded that. So, Bordeaux and wine.
Okay, unfortunately in the wine we have 5 dozen, so if you do that want that deeper, darker wine color, the cab. Okay.
Yes.
Cab wine. Then you definitely want to order that one right away.
Next to that, we have the fig. So this is a little bit different. It's more like a raisin in color. I'm going to steal the chocolate. So look at the wine, the fig.
In the fig, we have 3 dozen left.
Oh my goodness.
I know.
It's always been a popular
one. It's why it's on sale. We are so, so limited with everything at this point. End of the, I would say end of the season, but it's really not.
It's right in season.
The first day of February, right?
Yeah.
So, I mean, come on. You've got lots of winter left, lots of slush, and then you have the spring mess coming
up
to that.
So true. This is what we're calling the pewter, but to me, it looks like a glass of champagne. By the way, that sparkle is built within that beautiful, genuine cow suede, sustainable cow suede, so it's not going to come off, but isn't that pretty?
Suede for $57.84 that features never wet technology. We have 6 dozen if you want it in that.
Oops, scary.
And this is one of our top sellers. I love this.
Yeah, it sure is. It has a lot of sparkle, a lot of sass. Next to that, the only blue in the entire line on this one, this is what we're calling blue haze. Isn't that pretty?
I have 2 dozen.
This is silly,
my gosh.
Right? Now, the one that I have on, winter white. If you think, I would never buy a suede winter white boot, I'm going to show you that you can wear winter white because they're all treated with never wet technology. I'll show you that just in a second, but this is that beautiful winter white.
It's almost like a little bit of silver gray to it, though.
Yes.
So don't think of it as white so much as,
That's so true.
Definitely got some silver to it. Less than 300 in this one.
Okay, so the colors that we were just showing you, those all come in regular. These last 4 colors I saved on the side, regular width. These come in regular and wide width. So we have the chocolate, and it has that matching woolblend lining on the inside that coordinates. We have the classic black. We also have the charcoal, again, that classic lining to match. And then we have the hickory. So the last 4 sizes, the classic colors do come in regular or wide widths.
And your best bet right now is that hickory, which again was the original. This was the number one bestseller. So we do have some quantity left in your hickory. And again, medium and wide widths. So if you're just regular, you can order it. If you would prefer something with a little bit more room, then we have that too. All of these available at 3 flex payments, and we're even doing the free shipping and handling. So today, if you want a couple of pairs, then grab a couple of pairs because we go right from winter into those spring storms, and you're gonna want that never wet technology.
Oh, absolutely, and if you're wondering what is never wet, if you've never shopped with me before, I show it all the time, it's my favorite part, but it's a clear technology that you cannot see, you cannot smell, you cannot feel, it doesn't change the feel of the leather at all, but it's a super hydrophobic technology that literally resists, rejects, and repels all stains. So I've taken something very dramatic.
A little mud soup.
Yeah. It's like a watch
little,
that.
Little mud soup.
Look at it. I mean, it rolls right off. Isn't that crazy?
Yeah, that's nuts.
This is a white suede boot. Suede is a very, very spongy, very, very thirsty level leather that loves to absorb and loves to soak in moisture and stains. Even rain can stain your suede boots. So again, so that's treated for you when we make the boots. We apply that. It's a super hydrophobic technology, and whether it's rain, it's sleet, it's slush, it's coffee, it's wine, bounces right off.
These are suede boots. These feature that never wet technology. You're gonna love the way they look. You're gonna love the way they feel. You're gonna love the way they stay clean and stay pristine all the time, no matter what you may stomp through. It doesn't make any difference. And these have a perfect rise on them too. So it's gonna be that 9-inch shaft in terms of your height, 12-inch leg opening on it. And again, if you want the sizing 5 to 13 in your whole sizes, and then if you want them in the medium and the wide widths, I think it's 7 to 12.
In the wide, it is 6 through 13. Okay. They upped that, they actually changed it. And this is all new. And then in the regular widths, it's 5 to 13. And I wanna mention very quickly, on our wide widths, ours is what we call a 360 degree wide. That means that the outsole that you're looking at on Yas, aren't they comfortable? See, so you have a flexible outsole. The outsole is wide. That genuine sheepskin footbed on the inside is wide. The vamp is wide. The shaft of the boot is wide. And the heel cup. So a lot of times when you see a wide boot, the wide is only the outsole, and they take the regular boot and stick it right on the wide outsole. It doesn't make sense. If you have a wide foot, you need a wide boot. So ladies, this is for you. If you've searched high and low, you need a wide one, take advantage now. Remember, it's the four colors, the chocolate, the black, the charcoal, and the hickory that come in the wide. All of them come in the regular. Now look what you're standing on. Like my favorite part. This is a genuine sheepskin footbed. This is nature's insulator and nature's regulator. And on the inside of the boot, this is what you have. That wool blend lining goes all the way down. The top portion, which is that vamp of the boot, the heel that we were talking about, a little bit of memory foam on the inside. So Alice, when it comes to comfort, of course we have fashion. We have that great, that pewter.
So
we
pretty.
Like sparkle, we have color. But we're really talking about function. We want you to be warm and we want you to feel good.
Look at how good you're gonna feel every day. This will be your favorite choice. For $57.84, it is the lowest price we've done all season. And final airing of these, let me go through the colors again for you so you can make your choices, because you may wanna get a couple of pairs of these at this price. Take advantage, the flex payment means you split it up on your credit card. So if I do want, for example, the black and the hickory, you can do that. Okay, we're gonna start right here.
Sure, that's the Bordeaux. Remember, when you're shopping for Bordeaux, just expect a cherry red color, really pretty, a fun pop. Next to that, we have the wine, which is a little bit deeper, like a glass of Merlot. Right next to that is the fig. Now, let me compare the fig to the chocolate. So you can see wine, fig, like a raisin color, chocolate. Next to the chocolate, which comes in the wide, remember, we have that pewter, which is like a glass of champagne, very sparkly and pretty. The blue color that we have is the blue haze, so that's almost a muted teal color. Wonderful if you love denim. Then we have our winter white. Yes, you can have a white boot in suede and not have to worry about mud, slush, or any stains. Next to that, we have the black, then the charcoal, and then the hickory. And don't forget, they all have that never wet technology, so it doesn't matter, you know, any stains at all, and they just bounce right off.
See?
Don't mind me.
Wait till I slip into my bear paws, then I'm gonna catch you on those steps, okay? Because I should have been in these all day long.
5,500.
Oh, gosh. Well, I'm gonna have to get busy here, because by the end of the show, we're gonna see who has the most steps on their Fitbit, and whoever doesn't gets to buy brunch, okay?
Oh,
that can be
that's
very
a good
expensive
idea.
If it's me eating, all right? Tanya, thank you so
much. Bye, thank
Love
you.
It.
Bye, everyone. Have a good Saturday.
Listen, stay in the ordering process for those.